Hi, I'm Al Woods, Director of Baseball Operations at the University of Memphis, and today I've been challenged by Fred Corral from the University of Georgia to complete the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. To lend me a helping hand, I have head baseball coach Darren Schoenrock at the University of Memphis. Fire when ready, coach. Now I would like to challenge Mike Fedrico at Southern Miss, Jerry Zulli at South Alabama, and Cory Barton at McNeese State. Good luck, fellas, and go Tigers.
Whoa!
Whoa!